Today we are going to see Unlock Electronics MCQ part 8. First question, class B amplifier is biased. Okay, in amplifier there are four type of amplifiers, A, B, C and AB. I think what they asked here is Q point is lie on what axis. Okay, based on this the answer correct is just at cutoff is the right answer for class B amplifier. For class A amplifier, it is at the midpoint of the line, load line. Q point is at midpoint of the line is the right answer. Okay. But here, class B amplifier is biased at cutoff. Okay. The another one, in a n-type semiconductor material, electrons are majority carriers in n-type semiconductor material. Holes are minority charge carriers. So the answer here is majority carriers. Next question. Which process is used for adding impurity to the pure semiconductor material? Process of adding impurity is also known as doping. So the answer right is doping. Okay, the next question. Which impurity is added to the semiconductor to increase its conductivity? To increase its conductivity, which semiconductor, which impurities to be added? Okay, so basically two type of semiconductor, intrinsic and extrinsic. Extrinsic semiconductor is a doping semiconductor. So the answer here is extrinsic is the right answer. Okay, the next one. What will be the result if the pentavalent impurity is added to the pure germanium and silicon? Pentavalent impurity is added to n-type semiconductors. Trivalent impurity is added to p-type semiconductor. But here what they asked was pentavalent impurity. So the answer here is for n-type semiconductor is the right answer. In a n-type semiconductor material, in a n-type semiconductor material, holes are minority charge carriers. We already saw this question before. Okay. The next one, which of the following is a pentavalent material? Pentavalent materials are arsenic, antimony and phosphorus. But here what option is given was arsenic. So we pick arsenic. Next question, how will be the extrinsic semiconductor act at room temperature? Extrinsic semiconductor act at room temperature is a poor conductor. If it is intrinsic semiconductor means it acts as a insulator at room temperature. But here what they asked was extrinsic, so we choose the option poor conductor. Okay, next question, which of the following is a trivalent impurity? Trivalent impurity are boron is the right answer. Gallium, indium, aluminium or boron, these three are trivalent impurities which is added to the p-type semiconductor materials. Okay, please keep it in my mind, keep it in your mind. And what is the majority carriers of p-type material? Majority carriers of p-type material is obviously holes only. Okay, that's all about today. I hope this video helpful for you. If you have any doubt in this question, put it down in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Thank you so much.